He Shall Predator in 2, Dinah Roscoe 4, Hillside Lady, Stable Sass. Race 4, The Meadows, all in green light, ready to go, stand by for a start. Favourite in 1, Reckoning. Reckoning favourite in 1, set there, ready, they're racing, Reckoning out fast on the inside, tackled by Hillside Lady. Hillside Lady takes the lead now from Wilbur Deeds. Reckoning getting up on the inside round and be racing third. They'll follow, getting up on the inside fence though by Manifold. Then came Dinah Fabrice, followed by He Shall Fred. Well back then came Dinah Roscoe and Sable Sass at the tail, going down the back straight though. Wilbur Deeds took over, led by a length and a half clear Hillside Lady, getting up on the inside, He Shall Fred, and then came Reckoning in the straight, the Hillside Lady, Wilbur Deeds followed by He Shall Fred, but Hillside Lady hit the front and won it from Wilbur Deeds, Reckoning, and also He Shall Fred, and they were followed further back then by Dinah Fabrice. Further back in the race head, Dinah Roscoe, and then came Manifold, Sable Sass, and the time is around 30 and 24.